All right, so I found a vinyl ripper portrait of an American family done on an ART-9 Audio Technica MC cart for about, that's worth about $1,100 and euros, pounds, what you want. And it's played on a VPI, I think it was a Scoutmaster. So let's check it out, let's see how it sounds. Oh, the MIDI. Oh, let's see here.
Sodomy.